Bob, a roadside zoo in Horry County near the USDA area reached a settlement March 30th after it was fined $7,800 by the U.S. Department of Agriculture for violating the Animal Welfare Act. That's according to that agency. Documents show Wankatee Zoo was fined after six alleged violations between March 5, 2020 and May 5, 2021. The allegations include animals with overgrown hooves and dirty water receptacles. We reached out to the USDA to get you more information.